Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory. It is still morning and we are still working. I wanted to show you a little bit of a progress report here. we are getting the Mercs. This is Mercaholics week. Probably going to be Mercaholics month because I'm not going to finish these in a week. Highly unlikely. I used the long skirts. When you are working with this kit, the skirts are a little tricky because you don't want to have any gaps. So most of the time what I do is I put them in place, make sure that they're centered. Then I do this, I turn them around. Wait, the hood's going to come off. And then I apply the glue. Okay, not pressing too much because you don't want the glue beading up on the outside, and that's how you end up with very clean fender skirts. I love this kit. Whoever designed it, whoever designed the car, it's just deserves a Nobel Prize in car design, right? If they gave them out from Stockholm with love. And so anyway, we're working at getting them just right, nice and smooth. And and again, this one's going to be, I'm thinking red and white. I'm thinking of SoCal, perhaps. We'll see, and I'm also thinking of utilizing the new Cranky decals, which should be here in the middle of February. But at least I'll get it painted and ready, assembled and all that, and then I can apply the decals when they arrive. So now here is, of course, the Luftwaffe Merc with a few accents. I think a lot of you who've chimed in and said, oh, put this, put that, make it really wild. Well, I never intended for this to be one of those usual Cranky zombie hunter type vehicles. I just wanted a couple of little accents just to make it stand out. And so you see that the accents are there. Okay, the smaller bombs on the right above the headlights, and then the bigger bombs on the hood. A couple of parts again on the roof, and those amazing fender skirts, which I think are gonna really make this one stand out. I don't know what I'm gonna do back here. I might put some fins, maybe three fins out in the back, but I have to copy this shape with a pencil and then cut it out of styrene and then glue it. So I might put some fins back here instead of the of that big spoiler. So we'll see, so we're making slow progress. Right now I'm gonna work a little bit more on the body, smoothing it out, get rid of some of the scratch marks, and again, when you're putting accents on the car, you have to, on your model, you have to be careful how you glue stuff, because you don't want the glue beading up on you and stuff like that. You also want to make sure that everything is centered and that it looks good. And so normally I use tape to do my measurements, and a little bit of eyeballing goes a long ways. So anyway, this one's going to look very interesting from all angles, So, and I think this is enough in terms of accents. And the paint scheme I'm thinking about, of course, is going to be light gray with maybe some light olive, and then up here it might be tan or darker olive or darker gray, and then probably yellow in the front here, and then maybe some yellow, and then some graphics there and some graphics there. Again, I'm thinking out loud, but it's pretty good. I think it's gonna, I like it. I think it's gonna look pretty good. I have to de-chrome the grill and the front bumper and the rear bumper as well. So anyway, that's what's going on. And so keep staying tuned in. A more cranky show headed your way, my friends. All right, bye-bye.